kind of way, dude. No good all the time.
I cherish my second values, and it's a great night, especially the symbolism of the peaceful. We are about to engage in a national election. It is important that we preserve the tradition of peaceful democracy, which has been the beacon of hope in the whole of sub-Saharan Africa. And I look forward to this happening, and I congratulate the 206 year group for following a long tradition of these events. Well, my fondest memory, believe it or not, we didn't have the luxury of schooling in these grounds. We were in Prisek, in Udumasi Krobo, and my fondest memory was when we would come here every year to weed and clear the grounds so that there will be no encroachment and so on. And it was fun to do that those days. And it's just wonderful to see that things have blossomed into the relatively great premises that we now have.
Happy soldiers away!